I mean, first off, going even the year before that, making it to the tournament and then not getting to play. I think we had a lot of motivation going into the year after. And it was good to build off that previous year and make it as far as we, I guess, not wanted to. I mean, you obviously want to win it all, but make it as far as we've ever made in tournament history. Gives us a good goal to reach for this year to try to win the whole game and keep moving past that. Got a pretty experienced group, a lot of guys who've played three years together so far, at least almost four now. Losing Dawson's a big piece. He attracts a lot of attention on defense, so we're gonna have to fill that role. But we got guys who are ready to step up. I mean, Hobbs played a big role last year as a sixth man, and he'll continue to. He's been playing pretty well in practice and hitting shots. And we got all the guys who are stepping into roles that are gonna be good for our team to fill. So we have a lot of confidence and good chemistry.
Oh, that's been awesome. I mean, the guys are why I came back. You know, I didn't expect this year to be playing. You know, obviously, still can change that. Get another chance with these guys. It's over and I have to come back and hang out. And, I mean, I'd like to think that we could go all the way. We're only a few games away last year, you know. We're returning almost all of our players this year, but I'd like to play in that final game and I'd like to win.
We spent the preseason really, really, really tightening up our defense, making that the foundation of us, and I think it's pretty strong. Our guys really can play hard. I think we're going to defend. The offense is coming around. When you play a motion, I know we're already sharing the ball. We're starting to make some shots. I think it should be pretty good. It just takes a little longer for the offense to click.
Well, we emphasize defense for basically all of our preseason. I mean, we play a lot of good defense, I think. And, as far as inside-outside basketball, Rob, like Owen said, has become a huge presence inside, and I think that's going to open up a lot of our shooters. Hit shots on the outside. I think it's just that any given day, any team can beat any other team. You know, you got really good teams in this conference and some that struggle, and on any given day, those struggling teams have a breakout game and beat those good teams. So you always got to be focused.
Northern's always a big one. So those two games are obviously going to be marked. In this league, pretty much every game you got to be ready for. Not even pretty much every game you got to be focused. You've gotten beat by teams that finished last in the conference in a year since I've been here, and we've beaten the team that finished first when we weren't supposed to. So they're a big one. Grand Valley returns like all their starters, 5 or 6 D1 guys. So those games are really going to be important for us. One of the things we talked about are undeniable truths, I think is what Coach called them, where for our team to be good, we got to be able to shoot the ball. That's kind of how we, that's a big part of our scoring. So that's one of our strengths right now, I think, is shooting. But we've also got pretty good inside presence. Trent and I return, and we've got some size, but Rob's really come on strong this year. You can tell us put time in the offseason. I think he'll have a good year. And then defensively, we've had pretty good years the last couple of years. I felt like last year we had a lot of guys who reserved for that first team on conference defense, and so we return that group of guys, and I think that'll be something that we're good at too.
Back in the spring, at our first meeting, I talked about Olympic, especially with those older guys. They've been there, done that. They're not going to change a little bit. The core values of this program are the same. We're going to put a lot of it on their plate. And the other thing is the young guys, some of them got some experience last year, but really it was such a messed up year with the pandemic that they never really got a true preseason. So a lot of the drills, breaking things down, were new to those guys. And I think it's really going to help them and help their development. There's nobody better at skill development than Coach Stelzer. He's helped their guards, he's helped their bigs. He's a great shooter, he's really refined, and he knows how to teach it. He's helping those guys learn how to read screens, how to get open, how to get their shots off. He's helping everybody's skill work, their decision making, their finishing. He's been a phenomenal addition. 1-11 in the league, if we're not ready to play, we can get beat by anybody. Flip that around. When we're bought into our systems, when we're making shots, when we're sharing the ball, when we're competing and the things that make Michigan Tech successful, we can beat everybody too. 100% the goals to get back. I gave up the bad pace in MLS last year, and that's what we're working on every day to get back to that game. And really, we just have to break it down. I mean, every practice we need to get better, to be ready to play our best and compete in every game, because every game can be the difference between getting in the NCAAs and not. It's always so close to how tough our region is. And we just gotta come to work every day and keep getting better.